Hello. Okay, I just went to Target and the Chase Bank. But I bought this. Well, I didn't buy it. That sounds bad. I'm sweating. It's hot out there. I'm gonna try this. By Kiss Colors and Care Edge Fixer. Nude Max Hold Strawberry Acai, whatever. It looks like that. It looks like the stuff that's on the cookies. The Knott's Berry Farm cookies. Like, look at it. Instagram, EMILY, I think underscore ALCARAZ. If not, just Emily Alcaraz. I'll put it there. I don't post that often, but I do have other pages that I like. Because I like things organized, so that page is for my small business, which is bracelets, necklaces, anklets, and like etc. etc. And then all the other ones are just for fun, or just like for airplanes and my puppies and. Books and like what type of book I'm reading for the moment, if that interests you. It's like little clubs. So if you don't really care for dogs but you like the book, then maybe go check out one of those. And on energy drinks, I like posting for like, yeah, like I made one for that specifically. Watch out for me. This is for X2. So it's basically the same name, but I put promo. I forgot what I put. I'll put it down there too. If you're interested to know all the links for each Instagram, then let me know in the comments. Because I have a page just for like this. Because I have a subscription on these drinks, specifically this flavor raspberry, because this one is better than the other two. I think they have fruit punch. That one tastes bad. And then what else? I don't know. I know they have another one, but they don't taste as good as this one. Like this one tastes fresh, and every day, like when I get ready for work. Or if I'm going to work and I need to drink, I take that. And it says natural energy, no crash or jitters, and it's natural. And because of the fact that it has green tea, if you do just drink hot green tea, that will get you boosted. So it has honey, cane sugar, antioxidants and electrolytes. But that is not a promo for, like, I would like to get sponsored by this eventually over time, but soon in time. In time, small goals, right? And it tastes really good. But like if you were to get a subscription, like get any subscription you want or whatever on it, they have them at Subway. That's where I started getting them because I like Subway. And then, but I'm talking about subscription, because if you get subscription, you get like a 12-pack, one or two, whatever, like a month. This month I didn't get it though, because just natural stuff. What is it called? This has like all the stuff on the bottom. Like it just gets caught up on the bottom, like other drinks, like the, I don't know what you call it. Like it's not all nasty and stuff, but it does. It's kind of weird. It's like if there was a tea bag in there, like a green tea bag, and just sitting on the bottom. But it poured over ice. It's really good. It's better. It's way better actually from the ice. Then versus when it's in the can. This, we're talking about this. Bonus size, biotin B7 infused gold level 7. I wonder if it's gonna work, like I wonder if I'm gonna like it. Should I try it? I feel like this is just gel. Because I put hairspray. This is the hairspray I use. And 9 Shine. But it feels nice. Do it. Oh, I get it. Right here, let's do this. It looks a little bit better right here. Just a little bit. Shit. Should I put the little thing back on? Yeah, let's just do it. It's cute. I'm excited. Okay. Okay, I'll go after. And then I got this. Because if you want to go see the Minions, why not, right? It was a really good movie if you want to go see it. If you think so, drop a comment about it. I'd like to see what out of 10 rate it. 1 being the worst, 10 being the greatest. And like, I think this one was my favorite because he's a little tiny guy. Oh, yeah, he's small and he's just like, it's like, he found his purpose. Well, he knew what his purpose was. Damn. Should I leave it in the box? It's just a rock. Look at it. It's cute. And then in the back, look what it says. Easy to care for. Pet rock. And then mom picked up this. It's cute. Check out his shoes, if you can see them. Or this way. Oh no, guess not. No. And his hands. He has a little rat friend. Excuse me. That was rude. But I'm not wearing it right now. And also comment in the bottom, do you think I should take it out of the box, both of these? I mean, this one's already open, kind of. I think I might, but do you think I should take this one out of the box and play with it or something? I don't know. And then this. Maybe I could do like a tasting, like a video tasting of all the flavors, not just raspberry, because what fun would that be if I just tasted raspberry and like give you a reaction with zero result of, like, what would that, that would be boring. But if you like to see that, then cool, comment on the bottom. I'd probably do it anyways. Just because I thought of an idea. Maybe I'll mix it with something and have like a little bartending sesh or something. A failed bartending sesh, but it'd be fun. I guess that's an update on the day today. But it's fun, so I wanted to share. And I'll get back to you later with another face mask or something cool. I don't know which one. Maybe I'll do one in the night. Tonight.